me to refill water? I'm gonna go to get some water.
Please.
Anybody? Water? We're all game changers here, so we know what the deal is. So when all these bums are talking, Tony's always working. I went to dig a spy bunker next to the water well so I could just go under the ground where nobody's gonna expect it, because they're gonna be looking for spy shacks. They ain't gonna be looking for an underground bunker. The best quality I have for this game is actually what's needed to win this game, and that's adaptability. And if they get fooled again, that's shame on them. This game's not worth it if you lose. I would never do it if I don't think I could win. Tony is the biggest threat here.
He's probably the number one game changer. And look, I already caught him digging in places like the idle weasel. I mean, like, he's just, he's out of control.
So what's up, Troy, man? What's your thoughts, bro?
And then he acted like, oh, hey, bro, what's up? I'm like, I didn't confront him, but he had the, and when he's guilty, he has a fantastic guilty face. But I gotta be very careful with a guy like that.